And no sign of the 22-year-old who vanished in the Delta after a canoe capsized. The three men on board were not wearing life vests. Investigators say a jet ski wake flipped that canoe near the Mokelumne River Bridge. Two swam to shore, but the third person is missing.